Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, my dear brothers and sisters. Welcome to this quick reminder, essential, important, critical reminder to do with the ladies requesting divorce and complaining about their husband, they snore. As a matter of fact, instead of demolishing and destroying your marriage life, there is two ways to deal with this. Lots of people who snore, actually, they are suffering from sleep apnea and they don't know. So there is a device, which is a small device with a breathing mask, and that would solve it and would help you avoid so many illness and related illness. Another thing, you could put this in your nose, which is you buy it from the pharmacy. There's two different styles or three different styles. While you sleep or when you're traveling or you're driving a long distance, it will make a huge difference. Yes, you may not snore while you're driving, but it gives you a better breathing and better oxygen in the body. The most important thing I'm trying to say here today, that instead of asking for divorce and complaining because there's so many ladies, they did get khul' or divorce because of the snoring problem with their husband or with the lady, a husband complaining and asking for divorce. So check out what's so-called sleep apnea and go to the specialist. You will be happy and you will avoid so much of trouble in your life. And here, this product available in many different pharmacies, it would help you to avoid a serious social earthquake. This is a quick reminder to avoid divorce. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.